The named person is the single point of contact for every child. Single point of contact for every child. Every child.
Isn't there just something basically slightly East German about this? No.
Worst of all, it is named person legislation imposing upon every single child and young person a state-appointed guardian, stripping resource from those who need it most and interfering in family life for everyone.
Isn't it time, First Minister, that named persons were scrapped?